Kia ora, team. So, I saw this news break earlier today. It's not anything about heavyweights, but it's a story that I couldn't go past without dropping a vid on. This shit is killing boxing. As a boxing fan, what we want to see is undisputed champions. It is and has been the greatest title you can get in boxing ever since there was multiple governing bodies. It's a legacy that fighters strive for, to be remembered for forever. And this is the second time it's happened, even though the situations are a little bit different, right? Vasyl Lomachenko has been, they're saying elevated, but I'm gonna say demoted to franchise champion for the WBC. Devin Haney has been elevated to full champion from mandatory status without having to fight anybody. Just like when Canelo was given the franchise belt, he had three belts, only needed one more fight for undisputed, and they elevated Jermall Charlo to WBC full champion. Now, as everybody knows, Canelo Alvarez brings a shitload of money, and he chops and changes between weight divisions. So, to a degree, I could understand the WBC giving him this franchise belt, which, by the way, a franchise champion can't lose the franchise belt. They can fight in any division they want. If they lose, the opponent gets a WBC diamond belt and becomes mandatory to the champion of their division. But the franchise belt holder keeps their franchise belt. Crazy shit. I wouldn't mind this franchise belt so much if they didn't take the weight division belt off the holder. So they can be, just for instance, like Canelo could be WBC champion for 160 pounds, go off and fight as a franchise champion at 168 or 175, like he's fighting Kovalev at 175. But that's not the case. They take the real belt, the one that actually means something, away and give them this franchise belt that means zero. Nothing. Zilch. All it means for a boxer who's trying to achieve undisputed status in their weight division, all it is a kick in the fucking nuts, man. And to boxing fans as well, who want to see undisputed champions. The WBC and Mauricio Solomon are kicking the fighters and the fans in the nuts. What do you reckon? Am I wrong here? Because from where I'm sitting, Vasyl Lomachenko had it all planned out. He was going to fight the winner of Richard Comey and Josecito Lopez for the undisputed title at 135 pounds. And the WBC have robbed him of greatness. They have robbed him of the opportunity to obtain the most reputable title in boxing. that he would be remembered for forever. In fact, even Vasyl Lomachenko is still talking about fighting the Comey Lopez winner to become undisputed. But unfortunately, you don't hold the WBC belt anymore. Devin Haney's got that mofo now. And by the sounds of it, the WBC don't want Haney and Lomachenko to fight. So even if Lomachenko went and picked up that last bout from either Comey or Lopez, this is a big if, the WBC won't allow Lomachenko to fight Haney. So what the fuck is the point of Devin Haney even having that WBC belt? If he can't fight somebody who's got two of the belts, what's the point? Man, even Top Rank, who promotes the Lomachenko and other fighters, they even said that they were going to make that undisputed fight. But we can wave ta-ta to that now. Thanks, Mauricio. Thanks, WBC. You fucked everybody over. You're as bad as a shifty whore and as dirty as her pants on a Saturday night. You pieces of shit. So let us know your thoughts. I'd love to hear what anybody has to say about this. And don't try coming at me with this, "Oh, Vasyl Lomachenko's got this franchise belt so we can duck Devin Haney." Get the fuck out of here with that bullshit. He's already said he wanted to fight Haney, and that's the WBC that have fucked us up. If you want someone to fucking blame, go and hit up Mauricio Solomon. Vasyl Lomachenko's done nothing wrong here. Neither is Devin Haney, to be fair. But the WBC are quite happy to make their one belt that means something. Not this WBC diamond, not this WBC silver, not this WBC franchise. The one belt, the full champion. They've just given it to him without having to fight for it. So everyone can get on their high horse and start calling Devin Haney a paper champion. Awesome! Good one, WBC! You fucking clowns. You've taken away legitimacy of your full title belt. And taken away the real champion's opportunity of becoming great. So I'll leave some articles in the description. You can read it all yourself. Let us know your thoughts. And if you've got a problem, everybody should be on Mauricio Solomon's ass. He's the guy at the top of the stack that's made all these decisions. He's the one who's fucking boxing over. He's the one who's making the WBC a laughing fucking stock, delegitimizing their true champions' belts by giving them away. So I hope you've enjoyed the video. Don't forget to give me the thumbs up, subscribe to the channel, and I'll catch you in the next one. Big Boys Boxing, and I'm out. See you.